Hey guys, in this quick tutorial, I will show you how to calculate a weighted average in Pandas. After importing Pandas SPD, I will create a simple data frame. Let us imagine you are a teacher and evaluating your students' scores. Overall, there are three different assessments: a quiz, test, and a final exam. Those assessments should influence the overall score differently depending on their weight. So instead of the simple mean, we want to calculate the weighted average. The calculation logic is as follows. First, you multiply the scores by the values. So 20 times 1, 40 times 2, and 90 times 3. Then you just need to divide the result by the total sum of the weights. And this is also how you could implement it in Pandas. As Pandas allows us to do vectorized calculations, you can multiply the scores by the weight and calculate the sum. Then you just need to divide the results by the sum of the weights. So for our data frame, the weighted average would be 61.67. For the next example, I added another column for the different students. So we've got here student A and B. Let's assume you want to calculate the weighted average only for student B. In that case, you could just filter your data as I did here with the query method. The filtered data frame will look like this. With that in place, you can apply the same calculation as before, but this time on the filtered data frame. However, this method can get pretty tedious, especially if you are dealing with a larger dataset, for example 100 students, and you want to calculate the weighted average for each student. In my case, I have just added one more student to the dataset, but the following method will also work regardless of how many students the dataset might contain. This time I will write a small helper function. The function takes in three parameters: the values, weights, and the column name by which we want to group the weighted average. The calculation method is very similar to before. The only difference is that we combine it with the group by method. With our helper function in place, I can now simply pass in the values, which are the scores in our example, the weights, and I want to group the result by students. After executing this line, we will have our new data frame containing the weighted average for every student. Okay guys, and that is all for this tutorial. As always, if you have any questions, please let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.